Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Joe Zieja here, the voice of Bumblebee in Transformers War for Cybertron. A new trailer just dropped, and I'm not a very good actor. I haven't seen it yet. I'm excited to take a look and see what is going on. I'm really stoked to see the third entry in this series come out. So I just wanted to kind of like experience the trailer with you a little bit. So let's boot up some Netflix, YouTube action and see what's going on with the trailer. And I have not seen this before, so I'm excited. Let's see what's going on. Oh, Optimus Prime does not look like he's in good shape.
I need you to do.
What is it?
It's so like dramatic. This is like by far, I think, the darkest arc of Transformers.
To recover the Allspark. Understand how close we are. It is here. On this planet.
Ooh, hello, Earth. Oh, this takes me back to G1 Transformers with the crashed spaceships right in Earth and the little robot that came around going like, repair, repair, analyze, or whatever it was. Okay, not modern Earth.
Failure. Is quite impossible. This golden disc has given me untold advantage.
Okay, it looks like Megatron went double platinum there. I'm not sure what the golden disc is.
Accomplish now. Possibility.
What
in all of Primus?
They're like us.
They're like us! They're the freaking Beast Wars people! Okay, so maybe I knew that already because I recorded the script. Give me a break. I'm still excited about it.
We were waiting for you.
Like Dark Prime? Guys, that is super awesome. July 29th, it's coming out. I cannot wait for you to see the epic conclusion to the War for Cybertron trilogy. I'm so excited to return as Bumblebee. I can't wait for you guys to experience it. Thanks for stopping by. July 29th. Get psyched!